Good to be in the house of God. Amen. We're all here with a brand new day. Like Sam Uncle was saying, there could have been a time that we couldn't even wake up this morning. There are so many people who are suffering, and God has just been so good to us. And if there's even one thing that you can think of to be thankful for, I ask that you would just stand with us this morning and give all glory and honor to our God this morning.
Powerful God, He is worthy of our praise. He is worthy.
is a worthy God. He is worthy of our praise. He is Jesus. He is Emmanuel. He is God with us. He is a sovereign God. Even when we have rejected him over and over and over again, when we have turned our backs on our Father, he is still with us. He said, I will never leave you. He said, I will never forsake you. Even when your father and your mother forsake you, even when your father and your mother or your spouse, your brother, your sister, they leave you, our God will never forsake you. Our God will never forsake you, amen. Your God will never leave you. He has never turned his back on you. He has never turned his back on you, even when you thought it was over. He thought it was over. Our God is victorious. He reigns. He is still on the throne. He is still answering prayers. He sees every tear that falls. He sees you in your closet when you thought no one could hear you. You thought no one was there. He heard your cries. He heard you because our God is faithful. He is still on the throne. Let's sing this song out.
Holy, you are holy, King of kings. Thank you.
What a powerful name it is. The name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What a powerful name it is. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Angels bow before him. Heaven and earth adore him. Demons will flee before him. Amen. No demon can stand against the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. When you invoke the name of Jesus, powers of darkness will have to bow down before him. Nothing can stand before him. Hallelujah. What a wonderful name it is. What a powerful name it is. The name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Name above every name. Hallelujah. Heaven and earth adore before that name. Hallelujah. We love you, Jesus. We lift your name in this place this morning. Hallelujah. Glorious King. Father, we thank you for this morning. Thank you, God, for giving us the opportunity to come together as a community, Lord, of believers, to worship and praise your holy name. Hallelujah. Thank you for saving us from our pit of sin, Lord. Thank you for giving us a new heart, a new identity. Thank you for giving us hope. Thank you for the constant guidance of the Holy Ghost. Thank you for your word, unchanging word of God. Thank you for the company of the saints. Hallelujah. Thank you for the authority you have given us in your name, that we could use that name in every circumstances. Thank you for making us strong, God. Thank you for the great love that was demonstrated on the cross for us. Lord, as we turn to your word, I ask you, God, that you would open our hearts into your word, and your word into our hearts, Lord. May your name be glorified, Jesus.